Welcome in, everyone. Today we're going to be playing Armored Core 6, New Game Plus 2.
Alright.
Not sure if these missions are any different in the beginning.
Got a job for you, 621. This is an open call from the Balaam Group, one of the corporate forces occupying Rubicon.
Attention all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafung. The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value, but we cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery! Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
Who do we want to bring for these first few missions? We'll just bring the base 621. I haven't used him in forever.
Doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done.
Tempting.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements.
We've got a corporate bird!
They're all to us already.
Ah, oh, it's good to be back. I haven't played this game in like 3 days and I already missed it. Sinful Blade, since you're in the chat, how's the audio sound? How are the volumes? Things sound good? Need the extra money. I want to get some new stuff. I'll just skip this. We've seen these before.
You've got ID. Now you need a rep.
combat mode.
Commence mission. Wipe out the Dafang MT squad.
Enemy attack! What I see!
Looks like the Archivist group hired some muscles.
You know what? While I'm on this mission, I've never actually gone to the secret area. I think it's over here. Sinful Blade, if you know where that secret area is in this map, let me know. I want to go fight that Invisiboy, if that's what it is. Down here somewhere, isn't it? Or is that a different map? I thought it was this one.
This AT pilot is sharp.
Focus your
it's
fire!
The bridge. Okay, so I need to look up, not down. Right side. Might just be blind as fuck. On the wall where you came in from. Okay. From here. Other side. Okay. My bad, I just really wanna see this area. I've never done it myself. Oh, is that it? No, it's blocking me. Oh, is that it? I think we found it. Yeah, here we go. Anything else to be had here is just a little fight with the Invisiboy. Right. Back to the actual mission. No mail today.
asking for you by name.
I'm just gonna skip the cutscenes. I've seen them twice already now.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers. Confirmed. Transport chopper down. Keep it at 61.
We're under attack. The corporate burst. Intercept. Keep them off the supplies.
Let's see here. Just crank up the master volume by like a tick.
On to the next targets.
There we go, that sounds better. Strider mission is where things start changing.
One new message.
Oh, we've got mail today.
I see your back, 621. The corps see the Liberation Front as a hindrance to expanding their coral survey. But to the Rubiconians, your actions are only helping the corps with their invasion. It's just a job, 621. All of it.
Alright, for this one, let's see. I don't want to do something silly. Then we pull out. Now I could pull out Kane, I haven't really used him much. He's got a weird build that I'm still trying to figure out what I really want to do with him.
The target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.
We'll be fine. This first day.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We've got a read on the target. Now's the time, 621. Destroyed. That's it for this job, 621. Return to base. 621 with the red guns.
Handler Walter, forgot to mention something. The Liberation Front's changing their strategy, been cozying up to independent mercs.
Great news, if it means more work for 621.
They can try whatever tricks they want. The red guns are ready to smash some heads.
Good old Michigan.
One new men.
621. About the tester AC you downed. That was being shipped to the Red Guns. Balaam's in-house AC squad. They're Balaam's main force. And its members are no amateurs. Remember who you're messing with.
No, I remember. I remember the Red Guns' mission where I have to kill them. Here we go. So, Sinful Blade, I know you've done the true ending. I'm guessing we escort the weaponized mining ship. Am I correct on that? Okay.
Got a job for you, 621. We've received a request from the Rubicon Liberation Front.
Raven. Here's an operation that may be of interest to you. We want you to escort the Strider, a weaponized mining ship. There's no end to the Corps invasion. They've reached the Bonadea Dunes in Western Bellius now. Before the invasion, the Strider was our mobile base for extracting and distributing coral. We paid the Dozers a fortune to outfit it for combat. It's too precious an asset to lose. Hopefully, we can count on your assistance.
Looks like we've got conflicting requests about the same ship. You'll be doing the work. You choose.
I mean, I've already made my decision, Walter. I wonder if it starts me out already on the ship? Take out George for this one. Because I feel like being a laser boy right now.
Chose the Liberation Front, did you? Whatever works to get your name.
Oh, okay. I wasn't sure if you cared, Charles. Not start me out on top of the Strider. Okay.
Commence mission. Wait. Someone's already attacking the ship.
Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's super not good. Well, shit. Does this mean I'm not getting paid? Fuck. They? The Red Guns? Guess we're about to find out.
No ID. They're not Schneider MTs.
Wait, what the fuck? What are these things?
C-weapons. Defend yourself, 621.
Oh shit.
They're not going to listen to reason. Those are drone weapons made by the Rubicon Research Institute. Relics that survived the fires of Ibis.
These guys are doomed. Lightly kicked my ass.
Two repair kits remaining.
George may not have been the pick for this. Oh shit. Can't even hit these fuckers. This is not looking good. dagger on you, and then this. And that still did, like, nothing. I think we're about to get our asses kicked. He went for the kick. You can do that too. Okay, I can't, because you're way too maneuverable. Shit. Eat that. Delicious. Well, that's not good. Oh yeah, we are about to eat so much shit. Keep the lock on, please. Hey, we got one of them. We're also nearly dead. If we do this, I'll be very surprised. George is definitely not the pick for this. Goddamn. I know who could kick their asses probably pretty quickly. That would be Sane. That was the MVP when I was S-ranking missions. Alright, now we're gonna kick their asses. Watch, it's gonna be easy.
Commence mission.
The dual Zimmermans never let me down.
What is that thing?
Enemies on the radar.
I am confused as to why fucking sea weapons are attacking the Liberation Front. Maybe they don't give a fuck about any science? Doing much better this time.
Two repair kits remaining.
Still do a lot of damage though. It's one dead. Oh, you have got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, it's these goddamn things. Oh, fuck. You had to throw the wheels at me, huh? Oh, shit.
Ammunition at 50%.
from Salt in your wheel enemies. I wonder, would this be a terrible idea? Uh-oh. Answer's yes. Answer's yes, that's a terrible idea. Spitting fire, dude. Just let me kill him. Just kill your buddy. How many are you throwing at me? Excuse me, game? You've got to be fucking kidding me. Oh, this mission is a lot tougher than I was expecting. You're dying. It's over. Okay, I'm gonna have to rethink my strategy completely. It's not even safe to handle this. Jesus, we need explosives. I have an idea. Good old Michael Wilson. Let's see here. So, first boys could pretty easily, like, take the Zimmermans. Problem was, I had no real explosives. The Rolly boys. Could I fit more explosives? Oh, I could. Right. It should fuck him up, hopefully. Let's put on pulse armor this time. Alright, let's try that again. I was not expecting the Rolly boys this early. Activating combat mode. But we adapt and we overcome.
Commence mission. Wait. Someone's already attacking the ship.
Realize I probably should have swapped out the FCS, but fuck it. We're fine. It'll be fine.
Enemies on the radar. 621, they're coming.
Come. Aw. It'd been nice to get a peeky first shot in. Shot him. Okay. I wasn't expecting that. Very good. There's hope. They hurt, though. That's for damn sure. Try to kick me, you little shit. Stand right there. Thank you. Okay, looks like we're mainly just using the ear shots to murder things today.
Alien-less machines.
And boop!
Don't take the hit on 621. They'll tear you to shreds.
Boop! Right. We you the last fucking one? We're about to find out.
Looks like the last of them. Missing on the long range.
Thank
radar.
God. That was disgusting.
Protect the Strider, but you had a hell of an excuse. I'll
yeah.
Look into this. You go home and get some rest, 621.
He was going in for the Leon Kennedy. Well, that was horrifying.
One new message.
Raven, first up, let me apologize. That request to escort the Strider turned out to be something else entirely. I hear those strange machines didn't come from the corpse. Is there some other force that wants to see the Rubiconians fall? Be careful out there, Raven. There's more to this.
Yeah. I assume it's gonna give me the decision it gave me from New Game Plus, Charles. Does it matter what choice I make?
Check the briefing.
Or is there gonna be like some third option?
Heard the good news from Walter, did ya? Good. Sit your ass down and listen. Balaam's moving in on the Gallia Dam complex, one of the Liberation Front's bases. The objective is to destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the red
okay.
Guns. Gun 4 Volta.
I'll just go with what you
picked. Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off!
Hoorah!
Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
I love field trips. Right, last time I did this and I betrayed them, it honestly wasn't the easiest. We'll do what we did last time. Bring out my actual Gun 13 build.
Gun 13, huh? I'll stick with 621. Don't let the red guns teach you bad manners.
Okay. Thank you for telling me. I can tweak that up a bit. Right. I increased it by another decibel. Let me know how that sounds.
Main system activating combat mode.
Balaam Group AC Squad Red Guns reporting for duty. Commence mission. Attack! Get in there, you maggots!
Great. An independent merge.
Let me. Now that there's action going on, let me know how that sounds. I need to turn my mic up a little more or not. Together and stitch that damn mouth of yours shut.
Two targets destroyed. How about that? Guess you're not a total match.
Gun 4. Can't say I considered you a pro either. We don't need backseat drivers of the rad guns. Shape up or ship out.
621.
I love Michigan so much. He pleases me greatly. Maybe a little more? Okay. We shall increase it by another decibel. Let's see here. Right. Let's see how that is.
Wait, 621. I'm receiving a coded transmission. Raven, I represent the Rubicon Liberation Front. Request is simple.
Also, probably put the mic a little closer to my base. Just a little bit.
For compensation, we'll be double Balaam's offer, awaiting your response. Interesting. Your call, 621. Your cooperation is appreciated, Raven.
Right, we're gonna go try to murder the big boy first.
We've received a friendly ID tag from the Liberation
Front. Don't have enough to get up there in that one burst. There we go. G4. Glossy, you little bitch, come here. Oh, I love that mission. Michigan just gives them shit instead of getting mad at me at first. Yeah, well, you're about to get a whole lot more.
You got lucky, Merc. So
yeah,
nice punch in. Go buy a lottery ticket. The Red Guns are going to be first over the wall.
We'll see about that.
Have fun watching from the sidelines.
Right, okay. This is just the same as last time. Nothing different with this one, from the looks of things. Who did I... I think it was Saint that absolutely annihilated, Juggernaut last time I did this.
Your objective is to take the Liberation Front Fortress, the Wall. Show them you're worth the credits, 621.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
We'll there he is.
Away from Archibus.
Just chilling up there.
Protecting the city and the Baus Tetrapod MT.
Oh, that was a direct hit.
You'll never climb the wall, Corporation Dog!
Ooh!
50%.
Bastard hurts.
Rally cannon's destroyed. The friendly MT squad will take care of the city. You take care of the Baust.
Just getting close to the wall. We can do this.
You're inside the wall. Be prepared for close quarters combat. Do you read me? This is V4 Rusty.
I missed that shot.
Guess you're sharper than they say. I'll have to step up my own game. A numbered Vesper is elite. But remember, even Balin couldn't crack the wall. Don't count on him too much.
Over lickety split.
You must be Raven. One of the infamous handler Walter's hounds.
Rusty, we climbed the wall. We're on top of it. Are you okay?
That's the Juggernaut. Heavy mobile cannon. I wouldn't recommend taking it head on. It won't be able to keep up with Steel Haze. I'll distract it while you hit its blind spot.
Whoops. Drop it. Change weapon. Right there, please. Damn. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a little lip here. Thank God. Okay, that hurt a little bit. This will hurt a lot more. Kind of stuck. There we go.
Confirmed. Juggernaut destroyed. Operation Wall Climber is a success. That pilot, Rusty, it seems he knew who you really are. It won't matter. I've taken that contingency into account.
war buddies now, I think I should tell you something. During Operation Wall Climber, Archibus was planning to sacrifice you. The plan was to use independent mercenaries to clear the way so that the Vespers could step in and take over. But instead, you took the wall. Both the higher-ups and the Rubiconians are going to remember the name Raven now. As will I.
On to the next mission. Obstruct the mandatory inspection. That seems new. I don't remember this one. Well, I have to do both of these. We'll start with the prisoner rescue. Skip that cutscene. Where's Nightfall? Yeah, let's bring out Nightfall, fuck it.
Looks like switching sides at Gallia left an impression on the Liberation Front. Guess we have you to thank for this job.
It's almost like I do all the work, Walter. And you just sit around on your ass doing nothing.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Escort the Rubicon Liberation Front's transport helicopter.
We ride.
We appreciate your support, Raven. We have to rescue our captured comrades. Failure is not an option. Coral, abide with Rubicon.
We're gonna lock onto the other one? Okay.
Liberation Front shot and an escort AC.
Oh wait, this thing actually has guns on it. Never realized. Oh, it's got a little missile launcher or two. Cute. Yeah, I mean, I give Walter a little too much shit. He's aight.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Sagi.
Oh.
I'm okay.
Bounced off the propeller there.
Still alive, at least. A little rest, and I'll pay him back.
Heading for the next side.
You know what? You're too slow.
Keep us covered.
Yeah, that one New Game Plus 2 mission was an insane difficulty spike compared to the rest of this. Forgot. Don't have a ranged weapon in the other hand, I'm very used to having. Transport. part? Yeah. You son of a bitch. How dare you?
We're at Site C. Extracting comrade. Father, Tobias. He's the last one. We're counting on you, Raven.
Guess I could go ahead and murder these boys while we're waiting.
Father Domayan has been extracted.
Thank goodness you're safe, Father. Coral, abide with Rubicon.
You don't know what you're saying, girl. There'll be nothing left but dying embers.
Mission accomplished. Leaving the combat area.
621. New enemy confirmed.
That's a Red Gun's AC!
Escorting a prison break all alone.
Maybe.
You're daring, I'll give you that. But I've fried bigger fish than you.
I'm gonna take care of little boys first. Going for the kick, huh?
Take it serious now.
No wonder Michigan took a shot at you. Confirmed. Gun 2-9 was down. Well done, 621.
With minimal damage to the helicopter. Definitely. That'll buff right out. Huh? Oh shit. Get out of here.
You don't have anything left to throw at us now. Thanks for the support, Raven.
One repair kit remaining.
Confirmed. The chopper has exited the combat zone. Mission accomplished. Raven, a symbol of resolve. But mark my words.
All this money that I can't spend, because I've already bought all the parts.
One new message.
Let me thank you again, Raven. We couldn't have rescued our comrades without your help. Father Domayan is a key figure to the movement. A great coral warrior who witnessed the fires of Ibis. And a guide to us all. But now it seems like he's... No, I shouldn't. He carries a heavier burden than any of us. Oh, and a personal note before you go. Thanks for saving Zahi. I owe you one.
Right, I think this mission's new? I don't remember it, at least. Let's see.
Got a job for you, 621. A request from an independent mercenary, call sign Kate. Check the briefing.
Greetings, Raven. My name is Kate Markson. I have a special request to ask of you. It concerns the elimination of PCA mandatory inspection squads dispatched to Baus Arsenal Number 2. aside from Subject Guard, the PCA has also sent an LC squad to put further pressure on Baus. Baus, however, intends to disrupt the inspection with a raid by independent mercenaries. I need you to lie in wait inside the arsenal and ambush the Vanguard squad.
Ah, an ambush
I'll
mission.
Disrupt their rearguard squad outside, then rendezvous with you.
Okie dokie.
That concludes the briefing. Looking forward to working together.
Alright, we're gonna take Nightfall, but we're gonna make one change. We're gonna swap out the Scudder for the Burst Assault Rifle. Wait, they've been using the Talbot. Let's use the better one. Where is it? It's this one. Yeah.
Stranger, a mandatory inspection or a job from another mercenary. Whatever happens, handle it. Just like you always do.
What could possibly go wrong?
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission.
I see, we're doing this mission backwards.
Eliminate the PCA's mandatory inspection squads.
I'm grateful for your support, Raven. We'll rendezvous later on.
Right.
What fun. Unknown AC. Where did it come from? Eliminate it.
Subject Guard Sentry MTs. Watch out for their laser fire.
Proper HC, I think. They all follow before the pile bunker, though. Pile bunker is the great equalizer. Probably New Game Plus 2 mission. I'm just waiting for it to get stupid difficult. Like the last one.
Right on schedule. Looks like Kate's on the move.
Well, speak of the devil. Come here. Where are you going? Like a crazy boss at me or what?
Updating marker data.
Let's find out. Nice big open area. You're throwing a boss at me, aren't you?
Raven the wall climber, I presume.
Greetings. What the hell is that? Oh, it's the fucking... Okay. Is this boy? The cataphract. So a double boss, eh? Who son of a bitch. Pick me.
621. There's no avoiding this encounter now. Wipe them out.
We might need one of them, sir. Independent Merc. Call 9 Raven.
Raven? Raven's dead. What about the other one?
No data, sir. Might not be ready.
Right. Wait, oh, this is a triple boss. I see. I'll be honest, I was assuming one of those health bars was Kate. Now time to actually read it. Made a big mistake, buddy. Pile bunker equalizes all.
Mandatory inspection followed up by a special forces deployment. What happened in the arsenal?
Outstanding work, Raven. I was right to choose you.
Good job, Kate. Easy peasy. Definitely. The pile bunker definitely helped.
Confirmed. All special forces craft destroyed. We're done here, 621.
Excellent work, Raven. You've shown me a thing or two.
Another 500,000 that I can't spend.